What are you doing messing around with that platform?
Miss Walker showed it to us earlier.
And did Ms. Walker tell you how dangerous it is? You didn't go down there, did you?
Yes.
No.
Maybe.
You went down there? What did you see?
Nothing, really. It was too dark. What is that place?
It's just old tunnels under the school. Nothing for you to be concerned about. You should be more concerned with minding your own business. This ain't a place to be sneaking around. You could fall unless you watch your step. You never know what may lurk underground. For real, you better watch your step. You kids today, you think you're so darn tough. Messing around, you think you got it rough. Well, you don't know what rough is, and unless you wanna wind up dead or worse, then you better watch your step, or you're gonna get such a fright. Mark my words, kids, one wrong jump, and suddenly thump, now it's you going bump in the night. So you wanna know behind that door, oh, it might be lurking underneath the floor. Trust me, you're better off not sure. You better watch your step. It isn't safe here, take it from me. When you roam these halls at night, you see some things you can't unsee. All fun and games until someone's dropping to their doom in a room that I just finished mopping. I've seen kids like you who think that they're invincible. Meet fate's a whole lot worse than going to the principal. Is there a ghost here? Well, if you ask me, there are about to be three. Unless you watch your step, one wrong tumble is all it takes. This thing's deadly. Who'd have thunk? This old piece of junk might need, I don't know, functioning brakes. So play with traps, it's not worth the thrill. And don't think it can't happen, cause it can and will. Unless you do what I taught ya, you better watch your step. Watch your step. Now you kids go home, and I don't want to see you here again. Ever.